I don't know what I played like. I don't know if he's ass. He comes back a semester later and it's like, God, it's like you played nonstop for, you know, 6 months.
You put out Peter Y first.
Wait, so, like,
boom.
Yeah.
All right. You guys got your starter?
What'd you say?
Sunrise
for everybody.
Good luck to the rest, man.
No, it's top eight.
Wait.
Top eight all best of five drives. Top eight's best of five.
Top eight all best of five.
One on the left.
Oh, yeah. Let's just make it like your Twitch. We'll just make it fun. Because, like, only versus.
Because more important than anything else is the team.
If you get the chance,
how can they play here?
No, I really see.
I told you, I was like, it's not over. It was supposed to be best of five.
Oh my god.
Top eight. Best of five.
Hey, do you guys still have the bracket for
I'm just finished playing best of five because I only played three. What
the coin?
I mean, like, just have to finish out the best of five.
Yeah, finish
out your best of five.
I mean, like, alternatively, they don't want to just, like, leave it at best.
This is game three.
It's not even like real money on the line. Huh?
I've been rushing
back and forth, so I came down and I was like, okay, we're playing a match. Let's get this out of the way. Play two games. Tia's like, as we sat down today, the
What? Okay, so if you beat both of them.
Alright, there should be a player fan with evidence.
No contest!
Thank you. Thank you. Smash 14. Yes. 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 Yes.
3, 2, 1, go!
Thank you. Thank you.
We won with 6 ducks. It is. So we have to play versus UA and GSU. So we're going to try to play UA next so that they can head out if they really want to, because they're from Alabama. They have a long drive. So we're going to try to do that. And then GSU will try to play afterwards. So it'll be pretty soon, I think. We have two recording setups to use, so it shouldn't be that bad.
Did I go to Last Man?
Nope. We won with 6X.
Who was after you?
Zab. ZAB. We didn't even have our full squad. Let's see. New message we had. Peter, you held it down though. Boom. You like that was the momentum, dude. For sure.
It's hard to play the second. It's like you feel good after.
Oh yeah. It is. It's great if you just like take a stock real fast and you're just like you're in the zone. But yeah, it's hard because you're like I've already done what I needed to do. And then you just have to keep going. Hey, UA, where are they?
Not good.
Hey, GCSU! You are playing GSU! Over here! Hey, Ian! What's your dudes? Alright, you guys are going to play GCSU. Do you have a bracket match?
No.
Shit.
Can't help.
You lost to Grayson?
No.
That's right, Kevin's a bitch.
I literally, like...
You're the only good, cool Falco in Germany. It's so annoying.
Yeah. I wish you could still play Falco.
Oh, dude, yeah.
It's a bummer. But the only videos I... I was hanging out with Milkman and all the MVBA guys at Pounds.
Oh, yeah?
And Milkman was like, you're from Georgia? Do you know K-Fan? And I was like, yeah, he's like fucking lamest player of all time. I'm so glad I destroyed him. I felt so good.
Yeah. Wait, did you beat him?
Milkman?
Oh, Milkman did. Oh,
yeah,
Milkman. That's what he said.
Yeah,
Milkman
was like, fuck that guy.
Yeah. I would too. Like, playing games is a chore, dude. It's literally a chore.
I'm like, God. Because I knew he was next. And I was like, even if I win, I literally don't think I'll have anything left for war.
Yeah, dude. I don't know.
I feel like... just like started killing him. I could tell he was just exhausted.
Yeah. It's just so annoying. That's like Kevin's sweat. He's just like... It's about movement stuff. Like,
getting closer. Moving between lasers is like my biggest issue.
Like, you literally have to read them, because they're just going to keep going. So if he's going to throw it, you just have to beat him. It's just, the timing is so dumb, and the risk is so big.
Exactly, the risk is so big,
but
I think the guys have to leave, you can just get your
free. Yep. What is he doing?
He's like, oh, I'm going to pump in the gas on the shield.
And then, I'll send you, like, layout information, like, files. So, it's really easy. Are you using OBS?
Yeah.
What are you using? And Xcode?
I'm using...
Oh, you're just recording.
Yeah.
Wait, what?
Oh, Thank you. Thank you.
do this.
Thank you. Let's go! Thank you. Thomas. Thank you. Thank you.
ass buff?
You wish.
It's a bird.
No, yo, you're gonna put a bird dingo up against this right now.
Okay, so
you're
gonna
thank you. I know it. That happens.
I gotta do some shit. Where's the sound? Yeah.